crap, that's loud. I do apologize about that before, but I'm not sure exactly how I managed to mess up my vocals. Now walk through, it's wild. That would be my luck. Alright. Trying to get back into this, because I have no idea how I'm trying to take a great weight. Hold on now. That worked. I was wondering if that was gonna work or not. Come on, grab on the. Oh, darn it. Checkpoint. Wait a minute. There's something there that requires a sword. Stop. Right. Myself up. gonna make it. Oh, wow. Okay. I got you. I think I got you anyway. You're completely wrong. Alright. Oh, hello. Oh. Bye! Now why with these guys? Oh, darn it. I can backtrack here. Oh wait, there we go. I think I got oh crap. No. That doesn't work either. Okay, well, I may have to deal with not having a person here. I have no idea where they're supposed to be. Prices or anything, because it's been so long. Okay, 2,000 for a heart container. That is definitely a farm. But there is a blacksmith now that we just recently got, so... Okay, I think that was what I was saving up for. That was, but with that I'll be able to get more. But at the same token, with that I'd be able to... Well, I can afford minus, so I will get minus. Oh, yeah, trophies. Alright, back to what I was doing. We'll have to deal with a not-so-perfect score for now. I will come back to that later. So happens I have less backtracking to do because I have more perfects than I do non-perfects at the moment. I'm sure that will change. Can I punch him? Nope. I should have known that was not gonna work. Seriously. I'm gonna stop being so impatient. Glowy eyes. I'm kind of scared now. These things. What in the world? Oh, right. I'm at the beginning. Alright. Fine. I gotcha. Yes, it is what you're supposed to do. That is evil. Oh, crap. Alright, you ugly reptilian-looking bird tadpoles. there's the bit stream, so I need to go this way. Oh god, I regret this. I regret doing this. Aha! That was a lot easier than I was expecting it to be. Alright, so now we can get into the bit stream. Oh, hey. Money is money. You gotta have 3,000 for the magnet, you know? I'm pretty sure. Oh, well, no, wait, there's another bit stream thing over here. I actually need this form. Hey, Sarah, I suppose. Oh, I see. Ow, you ass. Where are you? Oops. That was an accident. Hey, don't pop up back up there. What? Get down here. Fancy about it. Ha! It worked. Yeah, see, I actually got a perfect amount. I don't know where I could have missed the person in the other one. There's no talent, really. Too poor. Okay then. Ah, that was actually unexpected. I did not see that until I grabbed on the ledge up there. Oh, I'm not going to. No, just no. Oh, hey. Hanging on down torches. Just because I can. That, you know, Castlevania. Silly ghosts. Silly ghosts. Get squashed right there. Alright. Well, we are alone now. We're only being followed by a ghost that was for us to begin with. Oops. That did not function. Oh, that did not function the way it was supposed to. Hold on. I'm getting my speed back. Can I get back up there? Another one of those just because I can moments. It's sad that that actually almost worked. Hold up. What? Oh, forget it. I need to jump. I need to wall jump here anyway. So it looks like I had to be that block below. Well, pixel form anyway, but... You know, rebel and all. That spike trap. Apparently it's gone. Now hold on, there's something down there. Bug me now. I want to know how to get in there. Hold on, if I leave the room and come back, is that going to reset it so I can figure out what's going on here? Should. Yeah, okay, reset it. Okay. I'm thinking I hit that switch before I should have. Wait a minute. Right there, I bet. Wait, no? No. Hold on. I'm gonna go back. That'll stop it. Yep. Oh, well, it's going over this treasure chest? Really? All that for nothing? Well, gotta explore every nook and cranny. Oh, you can actually do that. That was sick. Oh, okay, it just kinda comes and goes. Is that what happens? Am I? Nope. Just no. Where are they going? There's something over there. I'm waiting until that last one leaves it, and so I can go in there. Huh. What? Really? This is it? Hold on. Fudge. That didn't work. Well, crud. Oh, that worked too. And actually, bounce up there, maybe? Yes! Ha ha! Got it. I probably lost just as many pixels on the ground getting that as I did on the chest, so. Just because I can. Again. Oh, darn it. I probably would have regretted doing it. No, no. Oh, crap. That was evil. Hi. Oh, wait. To me. Ow. Oh, crap. No. Turn. There we go. Oh, crap. Oh, crap. Oh, wow. This is evil? Crap, 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 crap. Okay. That's what you're supposed to do. Ooh. Damn it. Okay, then. I gotcha. I gotcha. I got your number. Oops. Probably could do it easier without breaking that one. Crap. Crap. No. Haha, we're oh wait. He's grabbed onto the ledge. Actually, I can use that. There we go. Yes. Now, why did I do that? Ah, there we go. Good reason. And I bypassed that part of the level. Ooh. Alright. Ooh. So yeah, so far I've been playing this game. Well, a little bit I've played of it. Thus far, it's been really interesting. Like, it's definitely inventive with the whole platformer formula. I'm probably not going to be doing too much on this one. I'm probably just going to go ahead and complete out the swamp if I can, and then leave the rest for another fudge. Wait, can I get a fish to- Ah! Oh, wait. Yeah, I saw that come. Oh. That was wrong on so many levels. Over here, buddy. Come on. Come on. Aw. There you go, buddy. Look, right there. Ha, I knew it. Almost never won the third form, honestly. Why? Whoa! I've really gotta learn about this shit. I already knew this place was evil. I should've seen that coming. Okay, so apparently I... Really? Actually swatted them away. That's neat. Yeah, that place where I was supposed to take the other branch. Yeah. So I've got to go back there. I'm almost positive there's something on the other side of that. If you're 3-2-1, you can probably jump, burst in midair, and float over to the side that's not going to fall from under you. Oh yeah, I do apologize. Allergies. I am no exception to that. So, alright, sign. The hell does that mean? Oh. Oh. Oh, I get it. Now what? What is the purpose of this place? Is it experiment breaking those guys? I don't understand it. Okay. Oh, I get it. Okay. I get it. I know what I've got to do. Hold on. I got exactly what I'm going to do. Okay. Hold on. You hold still. Yep. I'm right. See, I love puzzles like that, because it didn't take me long to figure it out. I was had to look at the room better. Granted, it cost me a heart the way I figured it out, but... That's how you know you have a good puzzle, though. God, I went back to the beginning. I forgot I had not hit a checkpoint this level yet. Well, at least I know what I'm doing now. It's all a learning process, right? Well, just me. Yeah, that figures. Alright, buddy. I need you to hold still. Go that way. There's still some more. Go that way. Oh, really? Did I really do that? Alright, this way, buddy. Come on. Come on. Checkpoint over here. Oh god, there's no checkpoint. Okay. Gotcha. Try not to go off with it this time. You know, I'm blessed to not have any allergies, but freaking pine pollen, I think everyone is allergic to. Oh, don't you dare. Alright. That puzzle wasn't particularly hard. More of a timed, wait, what? Did he just... Oh, okay, he swapped foot. What if there's something down there? Bah! I'll load it later. Now I could actually afford to go check out that little cubbyhole. Yeah, there was something down there. Alright. Nope. Ha! Didn't have to succumb to your designs. What? Oh, that is evil. Why do I have a feeling that I did that all the wrong way? I have a very, very strong feeling that I did that all the wrong way. Huh, I wonder. Can I use them as, like, stationary pla- Oh, I can. Ow, well, that didn't work, but... Yeah, I have no idea why you would come over here. I proved you didn't have to come over here, and I don't see anything over there I can mess with. So, I'm going to assume it's empty for now. Okay, I can't do anything with him. What? There's a switch there. Got the switch, hold on. Goodbye, blue block thingy. Oh no, he didn't smash. Ah. Stay. You stay too long enough for me to get down here. Okay, now you can get up if you want. Oh, this is going to suck. What are they doing? Thank you. That was not as safe as it appeared. Nope, I will make it. I will take your treasures, and then I will get up here. Whoa! Oh wow, that is rough. It's a rough area. Whoa, okay. Yay, check. Okay. Wow! Pretty sure that's not supposed to work that way. Alright. Okay. Bye! There's the tree, yay! I've only got 2,000 pixels before I can get the, What are those supposed to be? I don't like this place already. That button. Well, now I want to hit it though. Okay, I have to hit it. I just can't hit it right now. I apparently have to, those and this one out here. I'm not sure I want to do this. I don't think this is a good idea. Oh, okay. Oh, it's not a good idea. What the? No, 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 ow. What? Oh. Oh. Really? This. Okay, this is just the reality. People, wall jumping is already annoying enough without making things shoot at me vertically. This is terrible. I mean, it's good, but it's terrible. Oh, man, I can't believe I made it through there with 1 HP. What? No. No. No bugs. No jumpy froggy thingies. Jumpy froggy thing. What the? Ah, I think I got it. Yep, I did. Oh, nope. Nope, nope, nope. Sounded bad. I don't think I'd want to be up there anymore. Really? Darn you. Got him. Last guy mine. Uh-huh. Not doing it. Hey, need that apple. One more level to go. Hopefully, this will be the bad boy. And my platform is running away from me. Oh, you are kidding me. This is so evil. Go Mario Brothers practice. Jumping on. Oh god, I divest on my own timing. No, return to the platform. Wait a minute. I did get up there pretty high. I'm glad that shot out when I did, because I was afraid I was going to miss it there. What the? That was a total accident. Well, on a good note, I'll be able to get back whenever we get done here. Like I saw somebody there. Oh god, the place is shaking. That's not good. Run. Just run. god. No. And it's spiking itself. Oh, this is not good. Oh, what? No, you don't. Oh, yes it does. Whoa. Yeah, that didn't. Oh, I see what I'm supposed to. Oh, wow, that's evil. Okay, I got you. I got you. You're mine now. Okay, now. Super now twice. Nope, that did not work. That was good. Nope, not hiding the corner either. Okay. Interesting boss design. I actually find it curious, but I don't quite know what I'm supposed to do here. I can attack it. Can I just hide in the corner? Nope. Okay. I was about to make my- Oh, wait, I just saw it. Oh my god, that is so- Why did I not see that before? I had the right idea, but in the wrong place. Oh, that is evil. Puzzle boss. Puzzle bosses are not easy to make, and that one was actually decent. Relatively sure? Okay. Okay. I I also missed someone there. This is another place. I have no idea where they would be at that point. Alright, so the next area is caves. But first, one, I'm not doing the caves right now. Two, I'm getting that. Okay, yeah, those are all my friends. Good. I had to make sure. Alright, so now pixels will automatically be drawn to us. Twenty deaths. That's actually lower than I expected. Alright, well, this has been a episode of Let's Play Adventures of Pip. So the next return we will be going to Caves 3-1. And eventually I will go back and have to perfect those two levels that I have not, but we'll worry about that another time. Thank you for watching. See you next time.